Hi, my name is Bill Kiefer, and I've got an important message for you.
Hi, my name is Bill Kiefer, and I am Cop to Cook. And I was thinking, playing around with making a pizza, and I wanted to make a simple pizza, so I was looking around for using Bisquick. So I took about a cup and a half, maybe 2 cups of Bisquick. And then I put a little yeast. I had a little bit of yeast, so I put a couple little, you know, sprinkles of yeast in some hot water, about 3/4 cup. And I put the Bisquick in, I put the water in a little bit, and I'm stirring. Then I got my 2 pans after the Bisquick settled up, and I put it in there, flopped it up, flop, put everything on, flopped it all up, put everything on there. I put my hamburger, my pizza fixings, like the onion and the olives and the, I use Rinaldi's spaghetti sauce, so I did all that. And so the whole thing from, I said, well, what am I doing this afternoon? I like to make some pizza. And it took me about an hour total. And that's giving it, you know, a little bit extra. Probably less than that, because I was playing around making the dough, which didn't take long at all. I mean, it just took minutes and everything else. Cutting the onion and probably frying the hamburger was the most time spent. And then as far as the pizza cooking, it was about 20 minutes to a half hour, 20 minutes or so. And bang, within an hour, I'm sitting there eating some pizza. The good thing about the Bisquick dough is that it's very light. I mean, it's airy, it's light, it's, it was just heavenly. So, give it a try. I'm Bill Kiefer, Cop to Cook. Try the Bisquick pizza, easy fixin'. Till next time.
Sole, aria serena, dopo una tempesta, e l'aria fresca, pare già una festa, che bella cosa, una giornata sole.
Ma è nato Thank you.